Testing. Okay, mic works. Huh? All right. Welcome to the stream, everybody. In this session here, I'm gonna do something different this time. I'm gonna start working on my Marauder. Despite the fact that, whoops. Let's do that again. I'm gonna work on this guy here, which I hadn't really been able to play in a while, cause that his position on the skill tree and all the skills available to him just don't really do it for me. I did go on the skill tree online, and his focus is probably either gonna be a one-handed mace and sword, or not sword and board, but a mason board, or a two-handed mace. I'm not sure which. But that's what's on the agenda for today. Throw that back on.
Is it choice that carries you here, or is it fate? See you.
Let's see what he's got on the tree so far. So yeah, it's gonna be over here. I'll probably get this whole circle. Then here. Then since he's already got a shield, I guess I'll just go the down this way. Continue through here. And go all the way around like this. And And then this here is gonna be a judgment call. In all likelihood, since he's got a shield on, he's gonna be more defensive based. I'll probably go with resolute technique. Then after that, I think I went down this way. I might actually go 3%. I think Let me go back up here. That's what I was gonna do. And once I get all this, or actually, start here, go here, grab these. Head back down here. Grab the shield ones. And then head over here. Grab all this. Then this. And after that, I'll probably just play it by ear. That's the plan. And we are lagging. Go there yet. Double check something real fast. Okay. Looks like everything's working. Thank you. I'll hang on to this one. It's got better slots. Seriously. I don't get down to it. And again, it's probably better than the one I got. Yeah, back the way I came. Oh shoot, I don't have any of them. I'm gonna have to start picking up items. I'm gonna head back to town and start making them. Scrolls of Wisdom. Well, I could do that.
Still alive, are we? Farewell.
At least throw something in there.
Yes?
Can we say random? Whoops. And I already screwed up. Wonder who's trying to chat with me right now. Whoa, what do they do to my... What do they do to my app? Looks like they redid the UI on it. So, if anybody was trying to chat with me, I'm sorry. It, big time brain fart. Forgot to turn my app on. Okay, there it goes. There it goes. It kicked in. Off to a great start. And I'll just go ahead and replace this. I don't need that green slot in there. Kick these over here. I'm looking for a ancestor's call, which is not in there.
Goodbye.
I have in here. Not gonna be level 6.
Hello.
Oh. Sell that off. Definitely don't need one with a green slot in it. Yes. A little better. Alright, let's see what I got. Not too shabby. Not as good. As a Marauder, I want straight up armor. It's straight up armor and straight up strength.
Calm has removed
nothing
the
mixed
eternal
in with intelligence slash dexterity or anything.
The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families tilled the earth, fished the waters, fill the air with song. The card we wave is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Karui has come.
Dominus.
There's a way you can compare items. Now, hopefully I should get a ancestor's call gem as a reward.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This myth.
Or maybe not. Oh, okay, I did.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hands.
Small metaplas, huh? Three. Gonna buy one of them. One other thing about this game I like, it's got a unique Marauder cube kind of aspect to this. You just do it with a vendor. Still worth one fragment. Boy, I knew that, but I know now. Alright, let me see what else I can get. Okay, I got that now. the ranges on that. Two supports in there. Stash. Never mind. Grab a level 22 for that.
Got a job for you, if you're willing.
See if I can buy me a better shield. Grab a nose. What's that one too red? Plus five. A lot of good that's gonna do me. Yes.
Farewell.
Can't do much else there.
Yes.
Buy a belt from her. Is there an update to this game that I don't know about? It's like, it's only showing me, like, the brown items, like portal scrolls and whatnot. Thank you. Damn it, all you gotta do is get a link between the blue and the red, and you can think you can turn that in and get a prismatic orb. She blows. And gotta completely empty out this place.
To my ancestors.
Wait, what was that one? Here we go. invasion. I get that one. Green slot? Uh-uh. 6 to 8. Looks like he's holding a drumstick. So I'll do this. Invasion. I saw a skeleton over here.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the problem. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via prisoners.
stats are too good to ignore.
Welcome.
I know what one of them's gonna get. It's gonna go on there.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp.
And over here. Dexterity, don't really need that. Man, this isn't a crit build, so that's kind of a waste. I'll take that, though.
Black Storm.
This is not what the Elders told us.
use for that. This game's lagging.
Now that you've drained that passage,
or I could actually go the crit route. To just use this ability. I'm gonna need to go on the browser. I think there might be an intelligence aspect to it. Let me go over here. Yep, there's an intelligence aspect to it. I won't be able to do it. And I'm probably gonna have to kill the browser.
Stay sharp out there.
For intelligence.
Hello.
Look at the belts. Oh shoot, there's a 4-second cooldown on it. If I'm understanding the ability quirk correctly, can't see why you just couldn't repeatedly use it over and over. The only other thing, unless it's the fortify buff that's got the cooldown. So if this ability were to be my main ability, then I could probably go ahead and go the crit route then. Because So when I get all these, and then I go up here, I'll just get all these. But like I said, I don't know if that 4-second cooldown applies to the attack itself or the fortify buff. I don't. It's on the attack itself, so. So looks like I'll be going with Cool, I didn't throw it. Cool, I didn't stash it. Have this on my left mouse, have Glacial Hammer on my right mouse, but then this here goes bye-bye. I believe the fortify buff, it reduces your damage taken by 20%. Thank you. leveled up. Hey, those are all linked. I think I can get a chromatic gem out of that. I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, in case anybody hasn't noticed, I try to avoid wearing my earphones when I can help it, or when possible, because much of the game sound effects gets repetitious after a while. Just gets pretty annoying. There. automatic arm. It's gonna hurt. Get out of there. A lot of dead ends. Shield. No. Two-handed mace anyway. Hey, troll guy's gone. I think he was standing right there where the portals go, just get accidentally click on him.
You managed to kill a granddaddy crab.
Yep, dramatic orb. So the current plan is to go up here, here, and then down. As far as all the rest of these, maybe that one, if only for the movement speed. Dead end. Hey, the alt button actually works. Okay. Did not know that. To max life. flashlight recovery rate. What was this one? Can't believe I'm doing this. So I'm basically running around like a damn Templar now. Alright, come on guys. We go. Fun area right here. Extremely long though. Here. I'll head back into town. Well, it's a busy run of stuff.
Still alive, are we?
shield. Let's... Templar. Yeah, let's say we got an upgrade for our head. Of course. Green in there is totally useless.
Farewell.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Definitely grabbing that one though. Definitely grabbing the heavy, grabbing that heavy belt too. That's a blast spell right there. Totally and completely forgot about this.
Versus 81. Huh.
Not gonna worry about it. Onward ho. That's definitely a witch ability. Nope. That'd be fun to use just on a lark.
Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
When bones walk, they are not happy.
Keep the jewelry coming. Okay. Go.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct.
I've read this one before.
Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborne gale.
The black spirit.
Oh.
Lavianga speaks of Quito.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborne gale. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our
stop.
King will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
I guess it won't hurt to head back. Now, clear out my inventory some. What an item that was.
Still alive, are we?
Damn, still the same one.
Stay sharp out there.
All right, now let's see what happens. Where is that? No, it's Glacial Hammer. It's Ground Slam. Where's Vigilant Strike at? then I guess I'll off. Oh, and I suppose I better explain to people. I play hardcore. So when you die, you're done. Like, the character is permanently gone, so because of that, I have no qualms about using my most valuable items to upgrade like super low level gear. It's either you use them or lose them. I mean, as far as endgame, I may not even live to see endgame. I might have died long before then, so might as well spend them if you got them. Now, if I was playing softcore, where you can just die over and over and over and over until you get to the end game, then yeah, I'd probably hang on to them. But, I mean, in hardcore though, you only live once. Go ahead and go with that. That just kinda had me curious. I don't know if I'll get triple duration or anything like that on Vigilant Strike. Come on, hit please. Here, then going down, getting these, and then heading back up here and getting all this. Another rustic sash. Back off. Ah. pretty neat concept now that I think about it. Like a skeletons on wheels. Should be lower prison, yep. There should be a waypoint nearby as well.
The slave is not a man.
Should.
A slave is not even worthy of death.
There she blows.
There's a fine line between man and beast.
The tale of Brutus was a popular one in the schools.
Added fire damage, melee splash.
Still alive, are we?
Templar. And we got a boot upgrade.
Stay sharp out there.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, much better. Someone throws at him. There he is. No. And I believe Hardy.
In the court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy.
And from what I read on the wiki, you only have to do these once. Once per account. Which is a good thing because I frickin' dread the high heavens doing those things. I'm kind of curious about it. No. I'm gonna head back into town real quick. I wanna try something.
Yes?
Damn it.
Hello.
Looks like I can buy one off her.
Whatever.
goodbye.
Of course, all stupid me here. Let's check and make sure I don't already have it on the... Yeah, you got a level 21 for that. Uh-uh.
Yes?
Kind of an experiment. What I'm curious about is if ancestral call causes two additional minions, for lack of a better word, to hit two additional targets, including your own. But what I'm also want to find out is if you and those two additional minions will also deal the splash damage as well. I don't know if the AoE stacks up or not.
While we live, we are blessed.
I'm guessing it does. Now to the upper prison. that.
Your brawn is about to meet its match, Brute. Give the warden my regards.
Still, the Karui barbarians advance upon us. Linai is dead. His legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Linai's watch at the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through Prison's Gate, raising my barricade.
Yeah, should be getting pretty close to the boss, too.
Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Karui blood when our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
My loyal Declan. Give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs to shoulder such perilous wisdom alone.
I believe the boss is just beyond that door. So I'm going in here now.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed.
Spirit is the plaything of the ancestors, slave master.
Oh yeah. Well, at first I'm gonna have to redo that. swoop up on those. I thought there was a way out. Yeah, it looks like there is. Letter of instruction.
Dear Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion.
Should be a waypoint nearby here, too.
Marseilles is
and in case you're curious, yes, I've done this off. I've gone this way on two other characters, though.
As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem.
The Warden's free of his own prison. Well, since you're so bloody determined to cheat the britches off death, you better have one of these.
Ooh, shield charge. How the hell do you fit over 100 enemies in a small area? Hell, even then, that'd probably blow up my damn computer.
Stay sharp out there.
So now I gotta figure out where to put it.
Wrong to do that here.
Oh, we're lagging.
For some, death is welcomed with open arms. Did you end?
Oh, the reason I'm not identifying any of these is because, I have a next to no orb of transmutation, so I gotta restock. Too red. There we go. Okay. Had me worried for a moment. Kind of a... Helmet looks like it's kind of a different color. Something down here, too. Oh, time to go. Boy, that got off to a bad start. So it doesn't really do that much damage. Still want to stand out of it, but... much range on it. have use for that one. Not really. See why the recovery is so low on it. We'll get him, boys.
Strength isn't everything.
Down and up here to get my shield skills. Here we go. eyes. Starting to get good at doing that. I don't want to get too carried away with it, though. Totem, please. Oh, I'm lagging. That's why. Just checking to see if anything's messing up on my OBS. Everything looks okay. There was a... Oh, wrong one. There was a waypoint around here. There should be a waypoint in the ship graveyard, though.
Hinakora, mother of the dead, is this your land I walk upon?
Cause, you're supposed to go, you're supposed to go from here to the start of Act 2. So now I'm gonna make the long trek over here trying to figure out what the hell happened. I was supposed to have entered Act 2 before I was supposed to have entered Act 2 before I was supposed to have gotten to the ship graveyard. Trying to figure out what the hell I missed. sacred wisdom totem?
Calm is gone. Our king has taken our finest 500 warriors and descended into the depths of Rayclast. He spoke to us of a vision, a gift from the ancestors. Calm has been deceived. The vision was a gift from the Black Spirit. It has conquered Calm. The Black Spirit has conquered the Karui way. Hairi has made ready her canoes. We will take those that are left, 500 forgotten families, and carry them back to their true homes. Back to Ngā Maka Nui. Calm's promises have led us into nightmare. Hairi will lead us back to the dawn.
I'm not even supposed to be over there yet either.
Calm stands before us and looks out to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old A feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire.
Frankly, I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized.
Calm, bowed to Kitava.
Stuck fast in them.
Farewell, farewell.
That's a rare one. Orb of Alchemy.
Bring some of those with me.
They still didn't get anywhere. Let me out.
Nope. It reset on me.
Not him. Onto all of them, jump up here. Come on, guys. Come on, buddy. Get up here. There we go. Go.
I cannot carry this.
Damn it!
Vale dwells in the caves beyond the wrecks. Hello. Goodbye.
Oh yeah.
Yes?
Get it. Why can I not move over there? Oh, forgot all about this area. Yeah, I unlocked this yesterday.
At this table, I forge, sharpen, and balance the tools I need to complete my great work, that we need in order to best serve our arts. Do you know what the greatest virtue of the dead is?
Didn't even think of that, yeah. Patience.
Should you too display this virtue, then I might be inclined to share both craft and table with you.
Oh, I see. Well. There we go. Yeah, these are all, necromancer type stuff. What level is she?
You have a question?
Yeah, I'm, looking at this, it actually looks pretty neat. I think, Diablo 3 had something like this. It is. Turn in a bunch of crafting mats that boost your gear.
It is good to see you.
Still alive, are we?
Yeah, ground slam, some I haven't used in a long time. But I have to. Now we're getting plated gauntlets.
Farewell.
As, Ground Slam has pretty much gotten in the way of the horse and buggy. I guess I got just, thinking. I want that damn green one in there, though. I'll go ahead and put... I'll put Ground Slam in there, just to have it. Ever use that now.
Yes?
What's this one?
God hasn't abandoned us.
Just that 80. Ugh. 5.6 on crit. From what I read about this, come on, Joe, what was it? I think the absolute most amount of damage that you can reduce is 10% of your total arm. In this case, 22%. The biggest damage reduction I got is 22 points. So it's. If I get hit by a big boss, it's still gonna kill me. Okay. There it is. Just now noticed that.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed.
Running low.
Still alive, are we?
Damn. Trying to get a hold of a Plain Jane breastplate. Gonna have to look into getting some upgraded gloves too, but the problem is, ain't gonna find many that are like this. Three-linked red ones? Yeah.
Stay sharp out there.
Don't wanna figure out what the hell you have to do to get into Act 2. Because that's where all the ship's graveyard is. Ship's graveyard is Act 2, but for some reason now I can't get there. I'll look that up, even though it's probably gonna lag the living hell out of my stream. Hopefully this doesn't cause my computer to restart. Gonna be a while. And like I said before, this might actually overload my my OBS. Gee, this is taking forever. POE Act 2. Okay, let me look at Act 1. Maybe I'm wrong about this. Okay, I guess I was wrong about this. It's still Act 1. Okay. I guess I was totally wrong about it. Yeah, it's a bit embarrassing. So I guess I can go ahead and get rid of the browser now. Reset. Clean that out. Ship graveyard cave, I believe, is where you get the all flame. Yep. Oh, ability on hit. Ooh. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Those cursed mariners, those ghosts, they use Flicker Strike. Basically, it's a teleport attack. I saw something else they used too, but lightning damage. Boulder. Looks like I'm gonna have to buy some more of them. Leads. I would have thought he'd be over by the ship here. But apparently not. Donald's gonna be over here.
What little help I can offer is yours. Take care.
There he is. That'd have been nice to know when I first entered this area. I just gotta figure out how the hell to get over there.
Celebrated.
Wonder that. That could almost have been another chromium orb or whatever they're called. Chromium orb.
Graves was a good man. Fine.
Estimated chance to evade attacks, 27%. 24%. -8. Marlius is actually slowing me down. There? Yeah, I'll just take the game's word for it. Think so. Still got it. Figure I would have disappeared by now. Now I'm guessing there's a waypoint nearby, yes.
If you must take your chances with the siren, then have this.
Ooh, static strike, forgot about that one. And thunder. Now that I think about it. Static Strike is also intelligence as well, so I can't use it. So I guess it's gonna be Thunder.
Take care.
The old I'll use that. Think I might have a life gain on hidden here somewhere.
Take care.
Picky. Really screwing myself. Mm-hmm. Yeah, botched that up real good. So I guess Sandra's gonna have to go in there.
Yes? Be well.
Okay. Now that I'm at a good stopping point, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off. This should take me to... Did a pretty good session today. Got my Marauder from level 4 to level 15. And actually managed to make it work. So he's definitely a go for next time I stream. Next time I feel like playing him. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it a night. I'm gonna get something to eat, and I'll probably end up having to take a nap or two at some point. So thanks for dropping by, thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.